guys, what's up? Today I'm going to be doing something a bit different. Okay, I've got some Warhead sour spray candy. And we're going to get my reaction on that. Guys, just wait, I just need to turn down my light for better lighting. There. And I have got some Nerds. Oh, let me just... A mix of watermelon, apple, and lemon. Yeah, lemon and lemon. Okay, so this is the sourest here. So I am going to be doing this first. Okay, and I need to eat all of this. I don't need to drink all of this. Spray all of this in my mouth, but like four or five sprays, and I need to eat all of this though, so it does get a bit sour in the middle, then goes crunchy, very nice. Let's try a red one. Cherry. And wait, what was it? Cherry and I don't know. But it's nice. So let's try the lemon. Lemon and lemonade. This is more sweet. It's nice. As you can see, they're very small, so might be a bit hard to eat. Okay. If anyone's watching this has tasted Millions, the sweet Millions, as in the chewy sweets, it tastes a bit like this but crunchy and different flavors. It's nice. Sorry guys, but I might not be able to finish this. Very crunchy. I like Tic Tacs and Millions put together. The crunchiness of the Million. They're chewy. They're not really chewy, but I'll tell you what they are like. They're like Skittles, but harder and smaller, with a taste of Tic Tacs. It's nice. And now, the time that you've all been waiting for, Warhead sour, super sour spray candy. Don't know why it says candy, but it is made in America, so it is candy from them. I should do this. This is one of the sourest things on earth. Second. This is the most sourest thing out of all heads. the sourest thing on earth is toxic waste. And I'm going to be putting that on YouTube when I get some more toxic waste. So, let's just do it. We'll do one first. Very sour. I'm doing four of these. That tasted weird. No, I'm doing four or five. Let's give it five. We're a challenge. And plus, there's loads in there. Six. Oh my god, guys. As you can see, it says super sour. Super sour. I should have known this, but I didn't know it was being that sour. My face was literally like this guy. Except he's got blocks in his mouth, so. Try scan. We'll go for 30 times. And not swallow it until the last bit. Did not go well. I need some of them. Medium. It's a 10, guys. I'm crying right now. I don't even have any water, guys. As you can see, my face is even red. I've stained my carpet now. My slobber, because I went like, as you know, I'm not stopping this video until I get 30 squeezes. Sounds wrong. Super sour. Sorry, guys. I need to wash my hands after. Sorry guys, but I'm having to end this video right now. I can't do it. I can't. Let's get some water. Hope you like and subscribe guys, and hope you like this video.